quartet, but it has been arranged for saxophone quartet, which we think sounds much cooler. We will introduce each movement as they go, but this first one is called Progressive, and you're going to hear a lot of progressive rock influences within it.
Hey, it's